Gotta love it.
It's me, Mario. Hello. It's me, Mario. Hello. Okie dokie.
I love this opening cutscene. Have I ever mentioned that? Have you ever mentioned how much I love the opening cutscene in this game? I love it. It's great. It really is fun to watch. 600 times. Usually how it goes for me with this game is I get motivated. I'm like, yeah, I want to do this. I can get sub 20. I come back to it for a day. I practice it. I start doing runs, immediately get frustrated, and then don't come back to it for another year. That's how it usually goes. And I don't want it to happen again, but like, shouldn't have gotten away with it. Thank you. Okay. Cool. Oh, hi. Fine.
How's your day going?
It's going. Alright, we're moving now. We're moving now. We've got a run going. Hopefully. Okay, we finally got something going, I think.
Loading up for the drive, too?
Okay. That was atrocious. But whatever. Something. It's a start. That's the shit. All right. Sick. Almost sub 7. That's good. I'll take it. Taking it as safe as possible. Whoops. I accidentally hit C. Yeah, no, this game's really hard to run. At least at a high level. Not that I'm at a high level, but I'm trying to be. I'm at like a medium level. And even then. Yeah. I thought I was gonna miss again. All right, at least we're out of floor one. Sub 9 as well, that's not bad. I'll take it. This is the first time I've had a run to basement in, like, years. So let's see how this goes. I see the hard one first.
Here we go! Wiggle.
Dude, I love that star. I like this one too. Just walk right into it. It's fun. If you do it right, you can walk right into it. Awesome. All right, I'm gonna take this safe. Time for the run to die. Here we go. This is where all decent runs go to die for me. I'll take it. Okay, that's the one that I struggle with the most. Kind of moving right now. This is good. Watch for rolling cocks. Here we go.
How's the field be out, Julia? How'd this go? What? Oh, okay. Here we go.
No biggie. This is a really good run.
Alright. I'm gonna go load up my car.
Awesome.
Bye. No word on the car.
Awesome. Okay. This is less than ideal. That was terrible. This is probably gonna take me a minute. Just kidding. Alright, let's not lose him. I'll be sad if I lose him. Cool. Yeah, it's not an easy clip to do. Why is this a split? These splits are weird. When do you split with a mixed clip split? It seems kind of pointless. Just have it be part of DDD. Oh, this swimming is really bad. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
Get in there. Hey, Mom. I hate to do this to you, but can you not do that right now? Huh? Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna... Okay, never mind. I thought you were gonna watch something. That was scary. Don't know why there's a BLJ split either. That's also kind of pointless. Go, please. I haven't had a run this far in years. This is kind of unreal. Alright, please be nice to me, BLJs, I swear. Third time's the charm. Not quite. Okay. There's some in the drawer. You can't really get to it right now. Sorry. No, I cannot pause. Sorry. Sorry. Just give it to me, please. Come on. Please? Why? Thank God. Okay. That took too long. It's not going to be a sub 20. I'm a dumbass. I don't know if this can PB either, dude. BLJ has kind of fucked me. Can only be sub 21 if I somehow nail Bowser throws, which I'm not super confident in my ability to do. Like, at all.
You mean
No, this can't sub 21. Okay. Gonna let him slide. I'm gonna miss this one, no doubt. Yeah. Come on, please. Please let me have this. You had to go there? Oh my god, Bowser, please. Fuck it. No, it's not a PB. It's so close, though. It all came down to that last Bowser throw, dude. It's not a sub 22 either. Fuck.
And I really don't want a road trip in that. God forbid something should happen to it. You guys basically own it.
2203. You know what? My 12th run coming back to this, I'll take it. 2203 is not bad. That's my second best run. Behind 2252 and 2150 something, I think. It really did come down to the Bowser throws. Not a bad run. I'll take it. I'm going to have to do a lot more practice, though. I'm going to have to practice a lot more if I want to get sub 20. Yeah, I saw it, Emil. It's sick. Bye, Dad.
Everybody, let's bake a delicious cake for Mario.
What do I need to improve if I want sub 20? I need to work on womps. I need to get womps more consistent. I had a pretty good womps this time, other than like I fucked up the tower start pretty bad, but I still got it. It was okay. There were no major fuck ups this run, other than BLJs lasting a while. But you can't really practice BLJs. You have to kind of get lucky with them. I could maybe practice BLJs. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I should get more consistent in everything, really. I mean, the more runs that I can get far, the better. And I need to practice Bowser throws. I think that's what I need if I want to get sub 20. could have had sub 22 this run if I didn't miss the last buzzer throw, but I was kind of set up to fail that anyway. I had been failing it in practice and just didn't bother with trying not to fail it and like trying to get it consistent. So I don't know. I'm definitely going to do a lot of practicing off stream though, and we'll see what happens. For now, I'm going to take a quick break. I might go to GD for a while and then probably go to Galaxy. We'll see what happens. This might turn into a long stream, but I really wanted to try this today and just see where I could get. And hey, I'll take a 2203. I'll take it. That's a really great run for my first day coming back in a while.